Gilles Villeneuve. Canada's a country with a proud F1 heritage and a top-class circuit too. It's time for the Canadian Grand Prix. We'll be seeing top speeds of around 210 miles per hour here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around two-thirds of the lap taken at full throttle. High-speed chicanes spell potential danger, especially the infamous Wall of Champions, and watch out for overtaking into the hairpin at that final chicane. And with me for this commentary this afternoon, former racing driver Naomi Schiff. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, every driver certainly has their own way of preparing themselves before a race. But I can tell you that pre-race rituals are a real thing. When I was in go-karting, I used to touch every wheel in a specific sequence before I got into the kart. And then I stepped up to cars and had a specific set of fireproof base layers just for race day. So watch the drivers when they're on the grid. Some may be sitting on the floor and isolating, others may be up to other things that they do. But these little things really help their minds get ready for the race.
That is unreal. Thank you.
The checkered flag is out. We're going to be hearing that Dutch national anthem again, because it's victory for Max Verstappen.
Nothing on the table today. It wasn't just the race victory, but it was the bonus point for the fastest lap too.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They've performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team.